A local funeral home follows through on an offer to help a Sandston woman locate the grave of a loved one buried nearly 60 years ago. That woman tells Problem Solvers she made a promise to her sister before she died that she would locate the grave. Well, on Thursday morning, we were there when Blileys helped that woman and her family find the closure they've been seeking for years.
10 minutes. Maybe 15.
That's all the time it took for Daniel Woodfin of Blileys to scour a part of this Mechanicsville cemetery, probing the ground with this instrument to find the grave of Kenneth Hott.
What we did was probe within this general area. We found two additional graves, and then when we made it to this area, we found what is for sure a vault the size of the vault for the baby.
Woodfin followed Brenda Courtney's lead on where she believed her infant nephew was buried. Brenda and her sister Betty, Kenneth's mom, searched repeatedly but had no luck finding it before she died 8 years ago.
It meant everything to her. It was her baby.
Woodfin says family and church cemeteries are private and, unlike perpetual care cemeteries, are not required to keep burial records, but Enon United Methodist Church Cemetery did.
Dee, who is a record keeper, she did everything she could to find the records, and then the pastor actually found the death certificate and passed it along to me. We probably wouldn't be where we are now had the pastor not done that.
In this particular case, most likely, the baby's grave was donated by someone, or it was done through a handshake. It's 56 years ago. Things were done a lot differently back then.
This day, after just minutes of searching, a load lifted for Brenda. Her nephew's grave has been found and now has this shiny new marker.
I'm just so happy. Daniel has really made my day. He's done an awesome job. I promised her I was going to do it, and I did. And my heart is full.
Now, Brenda says she's taken pictures and documented for her own personal records the exact location of her nephew's gravesite. She says she will see to it that the courtesy marker installed by Blileys on Thursday morning stays put until her family can put up a permanent one.